Hi friends, how are you today? What have you guys been doing while you've been at home? Did any of you do the caterpillar races from Monday's activity? Was it fun? Let's sing hello. Hello, everyone. We're glad you're here today. Hello, everyone. We're glad you're here today. Tutti frutti, ah Rudy, oh bop, loo bop, wop, bam boom. All right. Yesterday we said it was what day? Do you remember? We had Sunday and Monday, and so today it is Tuesday. It is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. All day long. All day long. Yesterday was Monday. Tomorrow will be Wednesday. Today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. All right. It's Tuesday. And our month is still the same for a few more days. Does anybody remember what month we are in? It is April. April is the month. April is the month. Hi ho, did you know April is the month? It's April. And it is the 28th day of April. Yesterday it was 27, and today it is 28. 28 is a 2 and an 8. 28. So it is Tuesday, April 28th, 2020. Are you ready to count to 28 and do an activity? Let's touch our heads until we get to 28. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Today is the 28th day of April. I wonder what number tomorrow will be. If today is 28, what will tomorrow be? Our activity for today is a activity about a butterfly, and I have another butterfly book for you to read. I'm going to read to you, and then Miss Delaney is going to post an activity to go along with it. This is called Little Butterfly. And it is a finger puppet book. So I have my finger inside the book, and that is what is making the butterfly move his head. All right, let's see what happens. One day I will be bigger than this leaf and free. My goodness, that is another story about a leaf. One day I will go floating on the winds that blow. Although I'm small and eat all day, one day soon I'll fly away. One day soon I'll make my bed. Hanging from a silken thread. And dream of wings and air and sky. One day I'll be a butterfly. So the caterpillar had dreams to turn into a butterfly. It's so pretty. He's got colorful wings that are yellow and purple, green and blue. What a good story. I will talk to you tomorrow. I think Miss Kim or Miss Delaney is also going to post the weather, so you can compare weather with what they say to what is at your house. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye.